My name is Harriet Anena. I am reunited. I am a writer from Uganda. I grew up in Gulu district. Growing up in an area of insurgency comes with a lot of fear. Every day you wake up, there has been killings. Children have been abducted from school. I was home one day with my mother sitting under a mango tree and listening to the local radio station. There was an announcement on radio about a writing competition to commemorate the Day of the African Child. And I thought, maybe I can write something. And so I wrote a poem. It was titled then, The Plight of the Acholi Child. The sun rises and sheds its radiance onto the earth. The wind blows across the hills and valleys, over rocks and mountains, bringing hope and joy to creatures under the sky, but not so to the Acholi Child.